Hey guys, what's up? In this video, we are going to talk about the best lead follow-up mobile app in existence, one that does it all, two-way SMS, two-way email, tracks your pipeline, schedules appointments, adds notes, tasks, and reputation management, and so much more. Can't wait to show you guys this. Let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so this app is called Gohighlevel, and you can actually get a free trial using the link below because they also have a desktop app. But this mobile app is amazing, and I'm going to show you all of the features of it. So again, it's called Go space high level. Okay. Now my phone is running a little slow because I'm recording on Zoom right now. But I'm going to show you the app. It's super fast if you're not trying to record at the same time. So first you'll see the dashboard here, and you can actually scroll between the opportunity view here, which is so cool because I can see how many opportunities are in my pipeline, what my pipeline value is, and what my conversion rate is if I have a closing team, which I do not. You can also change your pipelines here and have multiple pipelines for multiple offers, which I highly recommend. And then here you can actually see your open tasks. I'm just swiping to the left here. You can see reputation management here if you have it all hooked up. And then you can even see the recent activity down below with not just text, but also emails and Facebook page messages and Instagram page messages. So when I say this is the best lead follow-up mobile app, I mean it, guys. This is the all-in-one that you don't have to use anything else for. Super, super cool. So the first thing we're going to talk about is we're going to go into the conversations tab, and you can actually see all the conversations that happen in your business. And even this one on the top here is an Instagram one. So I can literally see everything. And then I can also email and text people back if I want to. I can even use the search bar at the top to search for a contact. In this case, I looked for my own name, and I can see the entire history here, email and text. I can also send a text or an email right here by doing this. And I can also use tap to pay, which is really cool also. So I can request payment, send an email, and send a text from this screen. I can also go in here and click on view contact, book appointment, request payment, archive, or delete. So I'm going to click on view contact, and here you can see this contact, all of the workflows or campaigns that they've been added to, which is the automated lead follow-up portion. So you can actually set up full entire workflows with emails, texts, voicemail drops, everything like that. And you can see which ones they've been entered into. You can also see where the opportunity cards are at for this contact. That is not all though, because you notice here that I have a notes tab, task tab, and an appointment tab. So I can schedule appointments, add notes, or add follow-up tasks for each contact. Okay. So if you're on a call with them, you can actually call them right here from the mobile app, just like that. And if the phone number is hooked up, this one is not anymore. It will actually ring through your high level number into their phone number. It's amazingly powerful. Okay. You can also like text them from there as well. And then there's a call button there as well. You can put them on hold. You can do all kinds of stuff. Okay. It's insane. But when you're on the phone with them, you can actually go in here, go into your notes and add your notes. You didn't used to be able to do that. You can do that now. Okay. So that is the conversations tab.
You also have the ability to go in and look at reputation management, as well as dispute reviews and view them on Google My Business, which is super, super amazing. Okay, and then you can also go into the calendar, look at your calendar for the day, set up appointments, and so much more. All right, so here you can actually see my calendar is synced to my work and my personal calendar and all my appointments, but you can also click the plus and schedule an appointment with someone. If you start typing in their name, they should pop up, and then you can just click on them and it'll automatically fill in their contact information there. You can schedule whenever you like and then choose the spot that's open according to your calendar. Now this is no spots open, so I need to choose another day, but that's all something that you set up yourself, okay? Then you can also go look at your contacts and you can see all the contacts in your system, like all of them. And then you can click on one and again, you can call them, email them, text them or whatever. You can add them to campaigns, add notes and tasks again, which we already covered, and schedule an appointment in here as well. So guys, this is literally the ultimate lead follow-up mobile app. It's the best one I've ever seen. It does not use your cell phone number. It uses the number that you set up in the system itself. And it is the best way to follow up with your leads. You can do it automatically. I have a lot of extra videos on how to do all that as well. But this in particular was the mobile app review. So if you have any questions, comments, concerns, drop them in the chat below. Don't forget to click like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And you can grab your free trial also using the link below. I'll see you soon.